Say hello to him live in the cockpit. And Kyle Fowler, the long easy looks great today.
Thanks, Rob. How's everybody doing today?
That's how I started my day.
Yeah, we're this in.
Come on, everybody. Let's hear some noise. I can hear you in the airplane if you hear loud enough.
Make some noise, everybody. I'm going to press transmit. Got it?
I got it. I just want to say a big thanks to all the volunteers and
putting on this amazing show. Without them, we can't do what we do, and I gotta tell you, Rob, I love what I do.
A big round of applause for Kyle Fowler.
This is the trap recovery team. Inbound alongside the CH-53 Super Stallion is the... on the ground or a battle station can quickly... to a tanker aircraft like a Marine KC-130 Hercules refueling aircraft.
Surgical hospitals.
field. They could do dust-off missions, picking up wounded soldiers and getting them to hospital care rapidly. They also, Marine Corps in Vietnam, he was a gunner with a 50 caliber machine gun. Transfer that information. That's what a nine. Which can withstand up to 16 times the force of That's probably a good thing. Oh, geez. Ben, get off of the airplane. You're going to ride in it, not on it. Oh, jeez. For those of you who can't see this, he just collided with the aileron. He's going to get a ride over in Beaufort in the low country and enjoy himself today. So, no! You can't. Oh, jeez. Next, here's the problem. He's got pedals at his feet. He's got a right pedal and a left pedal. Those are the rudder pedals. Now, he must think it's an accelerator and a brake. I don't know what he's going to do with that stick that's coming up through the floorboards. What you know is you push forward on the stick, the houses get bigger. You pull back on the stick, the houses get smaller. But in this airplane, if you pull back on the stick long enough, the houses get bigger again. I'm not sure what we're going to do about this, Wayne Boggs. Our air boss, are you going to call, Wayne, you think you're going to call out the crash fire trucks on this, sir?
No, I think we're going to call out the Hawk missile battery.
Oh, oscillation, right? Except this is a WIO, a Wapnowski-induced oscillation. Yeah, something like that. So he's, I don't know what we're going to do with this guy, because quite frankly, the fact that he's still in the air is a miracle. And this is what happened to him. Yep, see, the nose just falls forward. He picks up from flying speed and, so this year. He wants to thank, maybe he can scream at you again, who knows. Man, he was yelling loud. Thank you.
pilots look high into the sky as this little teeny biplane, known as the Pitts 1. Patrick, by the age of 12, knew he wanted a double hammerhead. Was taken to the Experimental Aircraft Association's Air Venture Flight in Wisconsin. And pulled straight back on the stick. And over the top with a loop at nearly 1,000 feet above the surface. Soloed in 3 airplanes that day. The outside shoulder roll heads to the back course and still climbs up over 500 feet above the ground. He didn't own a car until he was 18 years old, and certified flight instructor and a certified instrument flight instructor for instrument rating. Really handling this airplane exceptionally. Patrick McAlee. Patrick, a pleasant good day to you. I was just talking about how good your knife edge looked.
Hey, thanks, man. Yeah, it's fun. Don't worry, for some reason, I always fly when it's overcast, so this new ivory, this chrome wrap, it dries good, doesn't it?
Be losing my lunch right about now.
Yeah, that's it, guys. I had it real good.
Yeah.